getting into riding, my dad really wanted a boy when he was younger. So he was like, oh, I'm going to have a son. And we all turned out girls. I was the youngest. And so right away, he's like, you're going to get on a motor. So pretty much started throwing me on dirt bikes, sleds, everything when I was probably, three to five, just set me in the front of the sled. And yeah, so didn't have a choice when I was younger, but turned out to love it and enjoy it.